What up, guys? It's your girl ManicMeeks, and I am back with more Hidden Expedition, The Golden Secret, and this is the bonus game. And if you're enjoying any of this content or any of my past content, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. I'm here, you're here, let's be here together. So, in this whole entire section, I've been lost like a mofo, trying to figure out what to do. I need to peel back the corner to see what's wrong with it. That does not work. That hammer does not work. Same thing as last time. Searchlight cover won't remove itself. So what will remove it? It's dry enough to peel right off, except nothing I have will make it peel off. I would assume a chisel, but of course that does not work. I'll need a new casing. Excuse me, still having my sore throat issue. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. And then they want me to explode these. Huh. Yep. Okay, I have to use that, but how? It's clearly something I'm missing. I just can't figure out what I'm missing. I have no idea. I'm literally stuck. That honestly might have to use a hint. I don't know. I don't see anything that needs to be done. No. Yeah, I was right. Okay, so what? Oh my God. I quit.
Thank goodness. Can you help us? We were doing research when part of the mountain collapsed. We're trapped. The hole will provide us with a bit of air, but the rest of the rocks are too heavy to be moved. Blowing them up might do the trick.
I should hurry up and rescue them. They've been through quite a bit of trauma. I am so irritated at myself. All right, now we can go back to the camp. A torque wrench. It must be for the light. What can I use as the fuse? Maybe nothing I have yet. Razor. Oh. Really? Really? So we're all done with here. Finally. And this area. And this area. I don't think I have anything to peel back anything yet. Do I? Nope.
Thank you. I'm not an expert, but I know enough to see that you're a help agent. That means that this expedition shouldn't be here. Miss Kingsbury promised us the discovery of the century. Things stopped adding up almost as soon as we got here. Mm-hmm. It wasn't long before I realized that this wasn't caused by an earthquake. We're just scientists. We don't want anything to do with Miss Kingsbury's plans.
What are her plans? Just as I suspected, she nearly tricked them into losing their lives. This is the discovery of the century. Not only have we managed to excavate most of the temple, but the common houses as well. I don't think that goes there either. I'm dying on the inside. There's something in my throat. Sorry, guys. Oops. I can't tell what looks right. Okay, so let me see. Because I know these pieces go together. Okay, those pieces go together. Those pieces go together. So I'm thinking these must be in the center down here. No, not that one. This one. Okay, so this one. Something's not quite right. I know this is fine. Oh, there we go. Oh. Okay. I can see. Okay. So this is a foot. And that's a foot. Okay. So, Okay, hold on. This one. Oh, okay, so. Whoops. Oh my lord. Okay, so that's the easiest piece there. Okay, how about this piece goes here? This piece goes here. Okay. Last one. Wow, that was a pretty cool puzzle. Glass ornament, parrot hook, torch. Okay, let's try this. There we go. Oh. Oh yeah, this electrical tape. Whoops. All right. Oh, I see you're gonna close back up. Really? Really? Just so you can see? Oh wait, I want to look at this. Gosh darn it. All right. Oh, and it's a morphing item. Oh geez. So, is it a spider? No. Great. So, where is this? Is this? Nope. Okay, found it. Good grief. Okay. Oh. Hmm. This. No? This. Okay. Oh, I have a wooden spear now, so... I really wanted to read that. Dang it.
Help's arrived. That oaf William must be talking to you. Not only is he incapable of escaping, but he also can't keep his mouth shut.
What is with your head?
My brother's plane crashed while following up on a lead about this place. They made his death worthless. I'll take the gold and expose Help's secret. One agent will not stand in the way of my revenge. I assume you have already met Hunter.
It's too bad about William. I know he was my employer, but he betrayed me the last time. I'll get this one, Miss Kingsbury.
Really?
I'm more than happy to do this. After all, Agent, you betrayed me as well.
What are you talking about?
It's better if you just give up. You're no match for me.
You're going to get us all killed! Ow!
Okay, are you happy now, lady?
We are pleased to announce the monumental discovery of the legendary city of El Dorado. This historic find is now available to the public.
Cool.
Our agents have worked tirelessly to keep all of its artifacts safe and out of the wrong hands.
Boop, boop. Well done, me. It took me a hot second because I was confused at the end, but I got it. I got it. That's right. I completed a bonus chapter. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I am loving this series. It's so much fun. It reminds me of the glory days of Mystery Case File. The last game I was not a fan of. It was okay, but it just ended abruptly. And I couldn't even finish it. So, on that note, thanks for hanging with me, guys. And I will catch you in the final, or the latest, Hidden Expedition game. The Altar of Lies, I believe it's called. I'll catch you in the next one, guys. Bye!